Yeah, I can see what you've done.
So inside the cab, there's 2 1-inch triangular plates. So they're at the back of the actual selector. So what I did, 2 1-inch triangular plates sandwiched together.
Yeah.
A modern dome head and pivot bolt with a spring behind it locked up the door.
Yeah.
And on the selector shafts, there's a modern part. It's a...
Could you run through its motions while I video it? Is that all right?
Yeah,
thank you.
You want me to put it still?
Thank you.